objective ko talaga no, when I took over was to parang generate excitement kasi talagang walang kabuhay-buhay yung UP community pagdating sa pagbigay ng chance sa basketball team. You know? In that game, I don't think we are going to go nowhere if we play that way. You know? But alam mo, what a way to get that objective again. Yung generate excitement sa UP community kahit na siyempre wala naman silang pakialam kung ano nangyari dun sa game. But it generated excitement again with that last second shot by Paul. And hindi ko alam how he does that, but during the timeout, he called it. Ibig sabihin, papasok ito. And sinabi niya na, pag mananalo tayo, papasok itong tira na to because our instruction was, if you're open at the three-point area, take it. You know? They made sure, and I have to give credit to my offensive coordinator, Coach Rizita, because he was the one who designed the play for Paul to get the three-point shot.
Siguro ano no? Siyempre, ang dami ko nang tinira eh. Sabi ko, mahihiya pa ba ako eh. Last shot na. Sayang naman. So, sabi naman ni Coach Bo na pag open, itira mo na. So, yun, tinira ko na din. Buti na pumasok.
Hey, nice question.
Pero Paul, gano'n ka ka-confident kanina once sabi niya tawag yung ball?
Siyempre, siyempre matagal ko nang pinapractice no, yung three-point shots. Kasi yun, lagi yung sinasabi ni Coach Bo na practicing ko talaga. So sabi ko sa sarili ko, napapasok to. Nag-timeout pala si Coach Bo, sinabi ko sa kanila na pag-open ako, ibigay nyo kasi ititira ko talaga.
Kinakagat mo ba mag-isa na kung mag-game winner ka
kayo? Oo, parati yan. Siyempre, naman sa isip mo. No? Diba?
Sa dami ng tinitira niya, pag-game winner niya.
Entering the season, matari lang sa sabi na ito sweet deal.
Siyempre, ano no? Kasi nung hindi pa nag-start yung season, lagi kong sinasabi na papasok kami sa Final Four. So gusto kong at least first game pa lang, mapakita na namin na kaya namin.
And that USC team is very tough, no? Alam ko naman na maraming hindi nabibigay ng chances sa USC, pero playing against them, they can definitely know that they can give anybody's money's worth, no? If they're not going to take USD seriously, they're going to pay for it.
Coach, how do you adjust it? Kasi parang shooting guard spot pa lang kung 6-4 na yung USD.
Oo, masyadong malakas. In fact, ang supposedly na game plan namin was really to play the transition game. But then again, when we were not making stops because they were too big for us, and Ibrahim got in foul trouble when we did not get the rebound, we were not able to run also. So, yun ang naging problema namin because we're not going to be a back-to-the-basket team. We don't have anybody who can do that for us, but the guards only. So, when we were able to make stops, then we were able to make points in transition.
Can you talk about the performance of
June Manso? Oh, he was really our stabilizer then, together with Jared Lim. No? I think that he's only going to be better. June Manso is going to be better as the season progresses. He has what it takes to really lead the team as well. No? Not only defensively and offensively, but as well as the leadership aspect of the team.
Coach, 26 three-point attempts, is that your instruction?
Oh, because we're not going to be the biggest team out there. No, we need to get our chances outside. We are going to be making those shots. We need to practice those, but I think that those are the shots that are going to be given to us, outside shots. I hope that we could get the points off transition, but I don't think that in the long run we're going to have that also.
So, yung objective mo na bigay ng sa team sa buong shooting community, will that be for the rest of the season na kahit
kung gawin? Oo, kasi more than anything else, parang ako personally gusto kong balik yung passion nila, yung paniniwala nila doon sa programa eh, no? Masyadong matagal ng bugbog yung pagiging passive ng community sa kanilang basketball team, and we can see the difference between the other programs also, and more than the wins, more than the losses, I just wanted to get back the excitement that every time they see their team, they wanted to cheer for that team no matter what happens. Yes. Yeah, it can go both ways also, because the excitement is going to push the players, you know, to get those wins, because I don't think that people are going to be excited with a losing team. So it has to be both ways. But we've been losing for so long, so we need to get those wins in order for us to be able to generate excitement to the people who support us.
Don't you think next Ateneo?
Oh, okay. I just saw them yesterday. They were so formidable. They were so formidable. I really thought that LaSalle would be the one who's going to be way ahead of the pack. But when I saw Ateneo yesterday, I think they're going to be going head to head. Ateneo and LaSalle. They really look very good.
Ateneo, sana machambran.
Yun ang chance.
Malay mo, may off naman sila eh. So, i-grab namin yung opportunity na yan.
O, paghahandaan kami nun, siyempre. Battle of Katipunan. So, but kahit sino man tanawin ko, alam naman lang kung sino ang lamang, di ba? But we're going to make sure that anything in our power will give it to them.
Coach, you want to see him in the air, right?
Almost all of them.
So what can you say about this?
I actually texted him that I was really proud of him. Hindi ko naman sinabing hindi sana ganun ang ilalaro niya against us. You know, but I was really proud of how he performed yesterday. Okay, and not just him, all those rookie guys that when I was there, they really improved, they matured, and I think that they'll be one of the teams that going to be contending this season.
Coach, you mentioned yung if you're gonna play this year, and I think how do you gauge the level of maturity so far, and what things you want to correct this season?
Yeah, sabi ko sa kanila dun sa dugout kanina, no, that the 10 months after our last game against UE, we did everything in our program. No, we played so many numerous tournaments. We had our own training programs, training camps. We invited lots of people to help us. We recruited some people to help us as well. So, parang natapos yun sa group 1 na yun. Wala na akong may babalik at sabihin, sana ginawa namin to. No? So it's just up to us to remember what did we gain from those 10 months. So yun yung pinapound ko sa kanila. Na we cannot just be going into a game and say we're just the same. We have to be better than last season. Alright, thank you.
Thank you.